Now I've changed to an IRFP260 MOSFET, and it made a big difference in the performance. Now, if it's still working, it starts actually creating corona from about 3 inches out. And immediately starts arcing and sparking. So that's only with about 30 volts input to the primary loop. And the MOSFET stays relatively cool. It probably doesn't even need the fan. Alright, thanks for watching. Now I've added a little breakout point. I'm not real sure if the phase lock loop part is working anymore. I may have popped something in the chip. Certainly working as a solid state Tesla coil now with that IRFP260 MOSFET in there. Thanks for watching.